very dangerous man. Now, if you're protecting Jack
Burton... You leave Jack Burton alone. We are in his debt. He showed great courage.
Right. Fresh out of the mail from New York. The guys at Blair's. The Jack Burtons. Shipped out like a week ago and got to Japan from New York in like a few days. So, good job on the shipping for sure. Now, before I start, these are handmade custom Jack Burton sneakers made by Bulman out of Portland, New York. Sticker right there. And here we go. Wow, they already came sealed and everything. Huh. Oh, this is incredible. It's all in the reflexes. And these are by far my favorites. I haven't even gotten them out of the box yet. Bulman's. That's the Akira logo. If you guys want custom sneakers, man, go to Bulman's and check out Thom Bulman's creations and the whole team there. They're amazing. Like the Akira sneakers, I went nuts when I saw them, but I had to get these first. Before I even get in here, let's see what's in the box. We got. Ah, there we go. If you guys don't know who Thom Bulman is, you can check out Ink Master Season 9, I think it is. Dun, 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 dun. The Jack Burtons. Holy shit. They're absolutely beautiful. Oh, that comes with a... Huh. Well, there's a keychain. And then you got, on the inside, you got Jack Burton's knife. All right, here, let's get these out of the wrapper first. Let's Ooh. All right, let's see if I can get these insoles out. Oh, quality is so good. Even on the bottom of the sole, you got the cool airs. Perfect. Oh, yes. Yeah.